To add custom songs to synthwriters from inside your Quest, you need a file manager that lets you move files around. Unfortunately, the Quest native file manager can't let you do that, so you need to install a third-party file manager. And you can do so using your Android phone or your computer that runs on Windows, Mac, or Linux. Sorry, you can't do this with an iPhone. After installing a file manager, you can add custom songs to synthwriters anytime without the use of any other device. For the Android guide, watch this video on installing APKs. The APK installer in this video is a file manager that has a built-in APK installer. After installing it, you can come back and check the timestamps of this video to jump to the part where you download custom contents. For PC, Mac, and Linux, pause and watch this video to set up SideQuest. Download CX File Explorer from the link in the description. In SideQuest, click the arrow down button located on the top right of the window, then navigate to the location of your downloads. Double-click CX File Explorer to install. You can disconnect the cable when it says completed. Go to synthwriters.com to download custom songs, playlists, and stages. Click the menu located on the upper left corner of the website. As for now, only songs, playlists, and stages are available on the Quest version of SynthWriters. There's a sort and filter feature as well as a search box, so use them to save time. Hover on the song you want to download, then click the download button. Then allow SynthWriters to download multiple files. A download notification will keep popping up, showing the download progress, but I think it's rarely accurate, so to check the real download progress, click the three dots on the upper right corner, then go to Downloads. For playlists, you need the playlist file and the beatmaps or the custom songs. That's the number of songs in this playlist. For the stages, hover on the image and check if it has an Oculus logo. If it does, then it has a version for Quest. If not, then it's only for PC. Some have long descriptions that you can't see the platforms they're available on just by hovering, so just click it to check. If you are still getting notifications after the downloads have finished, press the power button on your Quest to turn off the display, and press it again to turn it back on. Open CX File Explorer from unknown sources in your apps. Click Downloads. This is where you'll find your downloaded contents using the Oculus browser. You can identify what type of file they are just by looking at the names. Custom songs end in .synth, playlists end in .playlist, and stages end in .stagequest and .spinstagequest. Zip files downloaded from synthwriters.com contain songs that must be extracted. To extract, click and hold the zip file, then click More on the bottom right. Click Extract and then Extract To. Navigate to the folder shown on your screen and click Extract here. There are more custom songs here that were downloaded individually, so select all the files that end in .synth. You can click and hold to select or click the box on the right side. Click Move and then the Home button on the top left. Click Main Storage and then paste them to this folder. For the stages, move them to the Custom Stages subfolder located in the SynthWriters UC folder. and the playlist goes into the playlist subfolder of the SynthWriters UC folder. If you have songs that you can't play, check your custom songs folder. If its file size is 0 KB, delete the file and just re-download it. That should fix it. To see your custom spin stages, you need to have spin mode turned on. If you got it to work, let me know by leaving a comment or by giving this video a thumbs up.